I am Pallavi Sharda.
And I'm Suraj Sharma.
And we are starring in the new Netflix movie,
Wedding Season.
Now it's time to play
the rom-com quiz.
Round one, finish the line. You ready? When you realize you want to spend the rest of your life with someone, you want the rest of your life to...
be good.
Start
now.
As soon as possible. You don't get a point for that one. Question number two.
This is so embarrassing.
He is the cheese Spend. To my...
cracker. Salami sticks.
No.
Pretzels. What? Cream cheese. Bagel.
Macaroni.
That's very American.
There you go. He's the cheese
we
to my macaroni.
We don't eat macaroni and cheese. We eat spag bol.
What is that? I'll give you a hint. Pregnant teenager. Do you know the answer or not?
No.
Do you know the answer?
Oh, Juno, the film.
You're still at 0 points. You had me at...
Hello.
What movie?
Jerry Maguire.
1 point for Valerie.
Thank you.
Now you just gotta own what you want. Listen to your heart. And let your love...
be greater than your fear.
What movie? Easy.
Wedding Season.
2 points.
Round two. Bollywood or Hollywood? Childhood sweethearts have a falling out and don't speak for 15 years.
Bollywood.
Wrong. Only reconnecting is adults when they run into each other by accident. Although the old sparks
are
still there.
I've lost it.
Although the old sparks are still there, the couple live in different worlds.
Always be my baby.
This maybe.
Always be my maybe.
Second. Question of the second round. Before passing away, a woman leaves letters asking her daughter to play matchmaker for her father and his college friend. Before passing away, a woman
Hollywood.
leaves letters.
I mean, Bollywood.
Yeah.
Kuch kuch hota hai.
There you go.
That's 1.5 points for me.
That's no points.
That is definitely 1.5 points.
A man and a woman meet and fall in love during a vacation in Europe with their friends. Once they are back home, they must work hard to win over each other's families.
Bollywood. Mm. Oh my God, did my friend make this movie? This is such a fail. I give up. I need someone to watch rom-coms with me.
There's a similar line in our film.
Dil wale dulhaniya le jayenge.
Yep.
I got a point.
Yeah. A woman tries to push the boundaries of what she can write about in her advice column about losing a man. Along the way, she meets a man who thinks he has the power to make any woman fall in love with him, and their plans backfire.
Hollywood. I would lose a guy in 7 days. It's not. That's not the answer we're looking for. I would lose a guy in 10 days. Now that we have established we both got 2 points,
thank you for playing with us.
No, you did not.
I won.
Make sure to watch Wedding Season.
It's now streaming on Netflix.